Amen.
And beloved, God moves in a mysterious way. And his wonders to perform. He plants, he puts them in the seas, and he rides upon his throne. I hear the bishop touch so much a thing this evening. And beloved, let me tell you something. God is in the business. Because too much of fake ministers.
Yes.
Too much of fake ministers.
Oh, yes.
My Lord.
Respect. But yeah. I want to tell you something this evening. If you're living a life that is not pleasing unto God, you cannot sit down on the altar and tell people how to live and you don't know how to live. Too much of pet ministers in the faith.
Yeah.
He said, don't commit adultery.
Yes.
When you look on the altar, only adulterers.
Yeah.
And they want to tell you. They tell you to commit adultery. And when you tell them about it, they didn't know.
Mm.
Tell them how they didn't know. And you're preaching, you're baptizing people. Where are you baptizing them? Unto who?
My God.
My Lord.
My Lord.
Let's keep I hear the first lesson. Sister Lynette. Read the first verse for me. I beseech you, brethren. I say, by the mercies of God, you present your body a living sacrifice. Holy and acceptable unto God. Because it's only by Jesus. Have mercy. Oh my God. If you brought him, and pleasing unto God. How could it be a reasonable service?
My Lord.
You're trying your best to serve God. You're climbing the ladder. But ministers, I say. Ministers! Trying to shake the ladder for you to come down. But that's not what God does.
No, my God.
No, God does.
My Lord.
He God.